सब्सक्राइब कीजिए मेरे चैनल मेकअप एंड लव को और बेल आइकन को दबाइए और सेलेक्ट कीजिए ऑल ऑप्शन को ताकि आप मेरा कोई भी वीडियो मिस ना कर सकें। Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you Kylie Jenner's nudie pink makeup look. I actually kept a poll on Instagram, on my Instagram story. If you're not following me on Instagram, do follow my page. I'll link it down below or you can see the ID on the screen. So I asked you guys whether you wanted to see a nudie pink makeup look of Kylie Jenner or a classic brown eye and red lip one. Most of you, 80% or I think 60% voted for this look, so I'm doing this look. So I have applied my foundation. I have used L'Oreal Too Match foundation in golden beige. This is kind of my go-to foundation, so I'm applying it with the help of Blue Heaven's beauty sponge. If you're interested in any, like buying any sponge, I would highly suggest you to go for this one because it's really cheap and really good. This sponge is really freaking good and it blends out foundation seamlessly. So I'm doing my brows with my current favorite brow pencil. This is from Etude House. It's a dual-ended brow pencil. So you get pencil at one side and spoolie at the other side. The spoolie is also really good. And this eyebrow pencil has the perfect concentration that you need because you have to work your eyebrows with much lesser concentration than an eyeliner or kajal has. So yeah, now here I'm brushing my brows with the help of spoolie and filling them in. Naturally, I'm just following my natural shape here. So Kylie Jenner didn't have any thick brows back then. They were in between thick and thin. So yeah, I'm doing that thing. After filling my brows, I did the other brow out of the frame. Now here I'm priming my lids with the help of Maybelline's Fit Me concealer in the shade medium. It's showing up so light because of my freaking camera, because it's not picking up colors correctly. So I'm here patting my concealer with my finger just to melt the concealer. So for the eye look, I'm applying this shade all over my lids, sweeping it out using a round fluffy brush. I'm just sweeping this color all over my lid first to set my lid a little bit and have some color in my crease and all over my lid as a transition shade. And now picking up these colors, I am using it as a crease color and blending it out using the same brush. So I'm trying my best to achieve that look. I have watched that Hollywood hair tutorial by Kylie Jenner a million times just to figure out her eye look, because the photo that was all over the internet is kind of like, I think they used flash for the photo because the colors weren't showing up. The photo was all smoothened out. So I looked up on the internet to see if there was some kind of like photo or video. Then I found her video in which she was wearing that makeup, so I looked it up for a million times to figure out just her eye look. I've seen other videos, they just used pink in their crease and white polish shade on the lid, but whereas I can see on her eyes, I don't see any kind of like shimmer or pearl shade. It was a sure for like cut crease kind of a look. So I'm doing it here. My camera is showing that as a pink color. It is not. It's actually a plum color. Believe me, please. Oh my god, I don't know how long I'm going to use this camera. It's not actually like a DSLR camera or something. It's my phone. And that too, my phone is MI. So you can actually know why I'm facing this issue, because it washes out, it whitewash everything. So now I'm buffing out its edges, harsh edges. First, you invest your time in stamping the color. Don't worry about blending. First, you put your color on the lid and then you can blend it out later. Now here I'm doing that kind of like a cut crease, but not actually a cut crease thing. Now I'm mapping it out with the concealer and a flat brush. And then I'm using the Wet n Wild's palette this shade, I'm gonna put it all over that concealer and press it out. So you can see this eye look was actually looking so bomb in real life, but it wasn't showing up on my camera. So bear me and my camera. And now I'm putting the color like back where I wanted. I'm not actually picking up any color, just using the same brush. Now here I interrupted the video to just show you my nails. You can see I'm changing locations again and again and again and again because yaar kitne baar recording kar chuki hun. Like the lighting wasn't suiting at all because I want this look to show up how it actually is and how it's looking in real life. But no, my camera wasn't supporting the lighting. There was just something that wasn't working and I'm not happy about it. So here I have applied my concealer in the same Kardashian and Jenner way. They do a lot of highlighting, so I'm highlighting shit out of my face and blending it out with the beauty sponge that I used to blend my foundation with. So I'm just taking my sweet time to blend it. In between this, I want to ask which Kardashian or Jenner you like the most. I like Kylie in terms of makeup, Kim in terms of style, Coco in terms of personality. So I want to know what's your opinion on them. Some people either hate them or love them. There's no in between. So I'm just baking my face because it's a thing. I'm just talking to myself. That's how I do when I do my makeup. I'm just going to bake my under eyes. I'm not going to bake my whole face. Now I'm taking a big fluffy brush and picking up the same powder and dusting it all over my face to set my face for the contouring and bronzing. Now I'm going to take this brush for the first time and then use my broken bronzer / contour powder. I'm going to pick up that fine powder because that's so chunky and I don't have rubbing alcohol to fix it. So I'm just bronzing up my face as well as contouring, but this wasn't showing up. I don't know why, because you can see I picked up a lot of product but it's like nothing on my face. You can literally see that there was nothing. What was it doing? I don't understand what's happening. So I just turned on the settings of the camera just to show up that I'm actually bronzing my skin, and you should actually do because Kylie Jenner had a lot of bronze back then. Now I'm contouring my nose with the same bronzer / contour powder. After that, I'm picking up this palette for the blush. It's matching, so yeah, I'm picking up that blush. You are not going heavy-handed with your blush this time because when you see her look, the blush isn't dominating, the bronze is dominating, the eyes are dominating, so we don't want our blush to dominate our whole face. So I'm applying my blush, not with heavy-handedly, but just, and then I again bronzed my face because it wasn't freaking showing up on camera. Now I'm using makeup revelation highlighter. It's been days I have used this, so I'm using that highlighter to highlight my face because her highlight was popping in the video, the Hollywood hair tutorial one. So I'm just applying that. And I did my lower lash line with these colors and the same brush. Now I'm using this Stay Quirky's white eyeliner. I just bought this eyeliner for this video. And now I'm applying that eyeliner into my waterline. This white eyeliner thing gives you the dolly eyes. So if you want that kind of look, you have to really try this white eyeliner. It's really good. And even Purple was having sale. And I think they have the sale now also. So you can grab your eyeliner or anything that you want. Now I'm applying mascara for that fuller lashes effect because she has fuller lashes. And I did a little bit of highlight in my inner corner. Now I'm applying my Swiss Beauty's lipstick, Hot Nude. This is actually my daily lip combo that I love. And I have seen similar lip on Kylie Jenner. So I actually don't any of her products. So I'm just mimicking that lip shade. I've mimicked her whole look. So lip shade doesn't matter. And now I'm just putting a little bit of pink in the center because I was feeling it so. And this, I think, concludes my makeup tutorial. So this is our final look. I hope you find this similar to the Kylie Jenner's one, because if you don't, I don't know, my camera isn't just doing justice to this look. You know why? Because I don't have a camera. You know why? Because I don't have any views. You know why? Because I don't have any subscribers. So freaking damn subscribe to my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, bye.